get very comfortable being uncomfortable.
I think that's very important in life. I think that discomfort leads to growth. And, you know, if you're ever comfortable, that means you're probably not, you're not growing. That means that you've kind of plateaued out. You've kind of, you know, kicked your feet up, you know, and different things like that. We were talking about vacation, you know, earlier. Obviously, our life isn't a vacation, so that's just a five-day window in a, out of 365 days out of the year, you know what I mean? So our life isn't comfortable. You know, that maybe 5 days out of the year are comfortable, but the other 360 days, we're out there grinding, we're putting in the work to be able to have that.